Buffalo. Buffalo Bill. What's over there? Probably more monkeys then. Oh, zebra.
That guy.
Looks like somebody's drilling.
So
do you keep track
of
the animals
that
you
see? Yes.
Yeah.
Bubble, right? Yeah.
See the water coming in? Ah,
wobble. Okay.
I think too.
Eu acho que nós vamos fazer assim, vamos ver.
Vamos ficar de frente pra cá ou de frente pra lá?
Pra lá. Olha, eles estão me olhando.
Gente, abaixa o quê?
Who's that?
A fish and a fish.
Fish and fish.
Eat them.
Yeah. Cichlid. A chicklet. Ow.
Baby monkeys are
fighting. That's you, Brayden. Look.
They're fighting. They're fighting. They're beating each other up. They're probably brothers.
They are. They're half brothers and they just play fighting.
You do that.
What do they do? These guys eat a lot, so our males, our mature males, they eat around 40 pounds of food a day.
Wow.
Look, mama,
look at
them.
The babies turned one not so long ago.
Look at them.
They're still pretty little, but once they hit six, they're going to be huge. Yeah, we've got hand and footprints just to the right of the little outcrop there. You can see for yourself. Are they gonna be big?
Don't do it.
They're gonna be very big boys.
Look at the monkeys fighting. See. Are they boys or girls?
Both of them are boys.
Look, big monkeys.
Whoa. These guys are actually great apes. The difference between monkeys and apes is that monkeys have tails.
Look at
me. So he just learned that from his sister. But half sister.
Brayden, look at this guy.
This one is his mum.
Look at this guy, girl.
So important. Yeah, so Dad went down into his cave just before.
Man cave?
Yeah.
Mom's the one.
Then who's that up there?
That up there on the rock? That is the mother of these two.
The mother of?
Of our 5-year-old female here and her brother just up there.
So that's really boring. These are two moms and they have.
Two moms and they've got three kids between them.
And they're related, some of their kids?
Yes, so half brother to these two.
So they have the same dad.
They have the same dad.
Oh my god, I want to hold them.
You guys only get one dad? One male, all the rest women? What about the kids?
Both of the babies are boys.
Very nice.
Oh, look at him. He's showing you his belly. But there can only be one man gorilla.
One mature male. Uh-huh. Yeah. It wouldn't really work in the family group if there were more than one because they would be vying for mates.
Puppy now.
So it's just like in the wild.
Right.
The boys can.
Did she wave?
The boys can form bachelor troops.
Oh yeah.
Or they can.